The program aims to realize the tourism development policy stated in the resolution of the 13th National Party Congress, as well as the government's resolution number 50 on the action program to implement the resolution. On this basis, the action program on tourism development during the 2021-2025 period sets out 7 key tasks, including completing policies on tourism development, investing in infrastructure serving tourism, and developing high-quality human resources. These tasks are to be solidified by 17 key projects and tasks. Many of them are expected to set a bottleneck in tourism development of the country, in tourism infrastructure and tourism products. Meanwhile, many tasks were set out to deal with the current difficulties of the sector, including policies to support businesses and tourism workers to overcome difficulties caused by COVID-19. At the same time, the program also underlined the significance of close coordination among ministries, sectors and localities to support the tourism sector to overcome challenges, promote sustainable development and become a spearhead economic sector of the country.